in and around the CSL. Chiefly, we were tasked with monitoring and supporting border patrols. This was pre-invasion, so the situation was largely safe. Well, safe as compared to what it became, at least. The local population were cooperative. Still, the guys always complained that they looked at them with suspicion or something. You gotta remember, this place was well used to conflict. Too used to it. The border itself was just an idea. Something drawn on a map. Not in any way particularly defined, you know, culturally. From there, you could pick out the scrap tanks from back in the 80s pretty easily. On the ground, the guys used to have to be wary of ancient landmines when heading off the beaten track. We had some high-ranking officers and some media guys heading in to get an update on the situation. I was to fly out to the edge of the border, circle the routes our patrols used to make while the brass were brought up to speed.
Whiskey 6, this is Papa Bear. You are cleared for takeoff. Exit northeast. Over.
Papa Bear, Whiskey 6. Acknowledged. Clear for takeoff. Heading northeast. Whiskey 6.
Clear left, clear right. Left pedal, and better take off than last one. Keep the power up, collective up, brother. That's air left, heading zero, pretty much due north. Set. Off we go. Let's reset the trim. Touch of the hat on the stick. Hydro rockets on board. I wonder if we get to fire them. Cancel that trim. So the idea is that situation, cancel it and very quickly push the stick forward. Try to get a smooth transition. Back to manual control. Seems to be the go. I guess we're going to go over these hills. objective. Start climbing. I guess we could duck through that pass over there. Climb. What the hell's going on? Whew. Yeah, not climbing too well. It must be at a high altitude. Really struggling to climb. Okay, I've got 1,000 feet per minute now. About 30 knots, 1,000 feet per minute climb, that's all I'm going to get from it, I think. No way around it, we've got to climb more. Very rugged terrain. Scary. Must be getting close now. Surely. Set the trim. Give the hand a rest. We've still got to climb more. Okay, go up. Pick the lowest point on this ridge. Sorry, guys. Wow. That was some obstacle. Going to save it here because I think we're close to the landing zone. Whoops. Oh, I hate when that happens. Okay. Altitude up. Quite a long commute for these missions. Anyway, I'll save again. Save.
there, sir. That ridge in the north, that's pretty well dug in. Sure, we can roll right past it, but I'd say they've set up firing positions for mortars. It's what I would do.
Okay.
Probably a whole truckload of RPGs and the like.
Understood. Close air support will be made available when the time comes.
I know the men would be boosted by that, sir. They always get a kick from hearing the big guns in the air.
I see. Follow the arrows now. Better check my mission. Is it auto hover? Check briefing tasks. Fly towards a settlement. Increase altitude 3 steps. Okay. Okay. Fly to the settlement. lose your stomach going over those ridges. Time to save again. Don't overspeed. Yep, we are climbing. Okay, watch this. Sure looks good from up here. I see we've got targeted altitude on the display. Okay. Whoop. Trying to get control. Gee whiz. Right. So now we want our altitude. Okay, and we're about 1800 now. Let's get up there. Picky. Try again. Yep, auto save. Right, settlement there. Then climb. Climb at 60 knots. Maybe not.
Careful, though, J Dog. High altitude means thinner air, and in turn, less lift. Pick our route carefully.
Yeah, we've got to climb more. Come on. Fussy. Okay, we've got to go faster, I think. Okay, let's crank it up. Right, and climb. Yep, and keep climbing. Oh, it's titty, you reckon?
Okay.
Yep, now we want to climb. I'm getting there. Just on the edge. And... come on. And climb again. Forward as well. Okay. Better. I'm going to save it there actually. That was pretty hard. Now I'll turn my Wi-Fi off. Too low. Very fast. fussy on the altitude. This guy's a real pedant. Colonel Kane. Okay, on the altitude. GPS on. Okay. You gotta watch those messages. Lots of buildings down there. Okay, there's a destination. Airfield.
This is the largest settlement in the immediate area. In conjunction with our local government contacts, we've held several meetings with tribal elders regarding our presence in the region. Excellent work. What's the current attitude? What's the feeling on the ground? Somewhere between cautious and worried, sir. They dislike the increased military activity from their neighbors. We've reassured them that our presence could only benefit their security in the long term.
Alright, Joe, that'll do. Let's RTB.
Selected. We can rest a bit. Sitting on the left anti-torque pedals there to keep it on this heading. I wonder if I release the trim. Oops. And bank a little more left. And get it level. Hold that to see what happens. Yeah, it's going to keep drifting right. Okay. Almost level with the house. Yeah, I cancel that because we're still climbing. At about 3,000 feet. Yeah, about there. A little bit low. Come on up. Okay, they call that accomplished. Very good.